Okay, there we go. Hi guys, thanks for joining me again. Lovely to see you all. So we're now second week after the new year. It's all been very controlled and planned so far. So today we're going back to random selection exercises. Done this kind of thing before. We've got three stacks. We've got a cardio, a body weight, and a weighted stack. So you will need like some weights or some resistance bands, whatever you're using. So we're gonna do one of each pile as a little mini circuit. So cardio, a body weight, and a weighted. After a few rounds of that, I'm gonna take out the cardio and add some core on the end. So it'd be body weight, core. We've done this kind of session before. Quite often we do this kind of random session. We get push-up after push-up. So I've taken some of the push-ups out. So we haven't got too many push-ups in there. So we might get a bit of leg action in there as well. Okay? Easy. And we're doing 45 seconds per exercise. Okay? That's it. Right. But we've got to get warmed up. So, find a little bit of space. Right, so I know what the first three are because I actually see through them. So we are doing high knees, all your options for your high knees. Tricep press up. Yeah, elbows tucked in. Knees or toes are up against the wall. And bicep curls with your weights or your resistance bands. 45 seconds each. Simple as that. Okay, high knees. Off we go. So you can be here. You can be here. You can add the bounce. And we don't repeat anything today. Once you've done this exercise, you won't do your high knees again. Sit. There we go, running knees instead. Good. A little bit more, guys. Okay, change, tricep press. Maybe on your toes, hands along your shoulders, just come halfway. Maybe on your knees. Coming closer, you come back and up. We're up against the surface. Wherever you are, guys, the elbows are tucked in. Seconds. Five seconds. Change bicep curls. Basic bicep curls. Elbow along the shoulder. Squeeze it up. That's it. If you've got a band, you stand on the band. And you rotate, squeeze up. Seconds. Good, all the way up to shoulders, all the way down to knees. 5 seconds. Okay, stop. Good job. In between your rounds, guys, if you need to, grab a drink. Okay, next set. We are running on the spot, okay? Option to march instead. Lovely squat pulse. And the rotator raise. So lighter weights with working your shoulders. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Run. 45 seconds. Stupid love. And you can be here instead, guys. Marching it out. Keep going. All bangers, bangers today. Louder. Yeah. Oh, 15 seconds and you got your squat pulse. Keep your legs nice and warm. 5 seconds. And change. Squat pulse. Now some of you might use a weight as well, it's optional. This is the body weight. Oh. I don't give a damn. Stay nice and low, push those hips back, drive the knees out. Little bounce on the legs. 15 seconds. Stick with it. 5 seconds. Change. Rotator. Lightweights. 90 degrees to the arms. 1, 2, 3, 4. core. Mountain climbers, happy days. Staggered press ups, you can't moan because we didn't have press ups in the last round. One hand higher, press, other one, press. And a static side raise lower. So we're here, one down, other one down. Okay? Mountain climbers, we do have to get some more as well. You ready? Off we go. Mountain climbers, 45. So guys, you can tap out. You can run it out. Feel free to change at any point. Knees are low, hips are low, weights forward. No good advice. You got 15 seconds, keep going. Speed for kicks. And change. Staggered push-ups. Off we go. We change the hand each time. Just wherever you are, make sure your hands don't start creeping in, yeah? Keep them nice and wide. Weight, guys. Right to the side. One down. Other one down. Not too many nights after the press ups. If you need to, guys, one foot back, yeah? Stabilize the body. Elbows soft. Come on, keep going, we're nearly there, nearly there. Stop! The roll through, the roll through. Next set. Jumping jacks. We're okay with that, we're okay with that. What's that? We've got a lunge pulse this time. So lunge pulse, we'll swap halfway. And then angel wings. Angel wings is five weights again. Over here. Okay, don't lift above your head, just come halfway and down. Right. Jumping jacks. Off we go. Option a half start. Wanna dance. Yeah, soften your knees as you land, guys. Thank you. of the pack. Five seconds. Change, lunge pulse. Straight in. Now guys, if you don't want to lunge, you're going to use squat pulse again. Stay low, stay low. Change legs. Come on, keep going, keep going. Got nothing in my brain. I'm sure we're doing longer on this leg. Keep going. Stop. Angel wings. Yeah, so your knuckles are facing me, yeah? Soft elbows all the way up, all the way down. Yeah, beautiful. Guys, it might be you just come in shoulder height and back down, yeah? Like a side raise. Yeah, keep it going, keep it going. Break, break, break. Do that. And stop. Again, it's a bit shouldery, so give it a little roll back. Okay. Next set. Spotty dog. Wall sit. We love a wall sit. Dear, it's very leggy. Then we got squat press. Okay. Squat press, come down and push. Or if you're not lifting above the head, here and then lift. Right. Okay. Spotty dog. Here. Here. What's going on? Suspicious. Shake it off. Come in. Hey. 15 seconds, guys. This sick beat. 5 seconds. Change. Waltz it. Release it. Okay. We don't need pushing down on the thighs, guys. If you've got a Labrador, don't hold on to him. That's cheating. Hey, baby. Need to come up and have a little break. Feel free. 15 seconds. Shake it off. Time under tension. Nearly there. Change. Squat press. Squat. Press. Using your legs to assist that drive, yeah? A little bit more than that. Oh. See, hips back, knees out. Good options here, guys. Any there. Stop. Woo. Sorry, Brad. Amazing. Quick drink. How are we doing for time? Okay. Ladder run. Ladder run. We've got more press ups now. We've got squat lunge combination. One squat, one lunge, one squat, one lunge. Then the old favorite, raise and fly. Side, together, side. Key. Ready. Ladder run, ladder run. Off we go. Love this. Walk it out instead, guys. Hamstring curls. Crab. We love crab. And reverse fly with the weights, yeah? Reverse fly, soft elbows. Squeeze it out. Yay, hamstring curls. Loads of options. Off we go. If you're here like at the beginning, you bring your arms longer, you can come deeper, a bit more work with the legs, you're gonna add a bounce to make it a bit higher in the cardio. Motion. Change it up if you need to, if you want it. And change, crabby crabby. Squat position. You're going side to side, move forward and back. Space. We are going in a circle, guys. Change directions every now and then. You've kind of got a leading leg, yeah? We're going to change that leading leg. A little bit more. Change. Reverse fly. Send the knees. Hinge. Squeeze back. Option, guys. One knee down. You can work from here. Keep your eye gaze down. Keep those shoulder blades together. Okay, beautiful. Okay, we're done with the cardio. It's done. Taking that away. And we're going to introduce the core. So we're doing one body weight, one weighted, one core. Then we've got anything on the floor, can be done standing up as well. Okay, first round. Ooh, there we go, that's more like it. Diamond push-ups, diamond push-ups. I'm gonna focus on the inner chest. Lovely upright row, so single weight or one big heavy weight. Coming up, no bending over, just the upright row. Oh, and a lovely Russian twist. Okay, that can be weighted or not. Yeah, so remember, guys, stopwatch. We can be standing, twisting, or sat on the floor, twisting. You can twist with a weight up here, body weight, or with a weight on the floor. Okay. We're going to get these diamond push-ups done, haven't we? Remember, guys, these are a little bit tougher, so potentially you might be on your knees or up against the wall for this one. Off we go. Fingertips together, elbows flaring out. Having your chest in between your thumbs. And guys, don't come down too far, yeah? The further you come down, the harder it's gonna be. Maybe draw the knees in closer. Try them on your toes. Maybe bring your legs out a bit wider. Stabilize the body. And maybe I could have started the stopwatch. Keep going, keep going. Tonight. I can tell by the track. Keep going, keep going. Keep going, keep going. Stop. Okay, upright row. Sorry. Sit, elbows bleeding. That was 45 seconds. Nothing close to your body. Right foot. Ooh. Sit. Big pinch back at the back of the body. Bring up your traps. Your shoulders and back. And change. Russian twist. You'll be standing. Hip square, turning through the core. Get the floor, your hinge back. You can lift your heels, guys. That can put a little bit of pressure on your lower back. If you need to, put the heels back down. And watch how far you come back, yeah? Try and get as much rotation as you can. When the music stops, stop. Beautiful. Next. Okay, lunges. Basic lunges. Dumbbell punches, light weights, you can use the band as well. Band behind your back, yeah? Punching with your band. And then a lovely plank. Okay. Let's press start. Lunges. Off we go. guys. You always step back as well, you step lower and lift. You need some support, you need some support. And if lunging up your bang, do your squats instead. Punches. Lots more in today. You can move around. You can come across with more support. Absolutely there. You can use your body weight as well. Now remember, you've got a band, round your band behind your back, get some tension, punch through the band. From the bridge. Go high if it feels good. Change. Plank. Plank or low, or up against the wall. Nice straight line. No sagging, no dipping. Arching even. Yeah, you can work on your elbows and your knees. Just squeeze your butt for a little rib cage in your belly. 15 seconds. Make a fool out of me. There's only one body weight left. Sorry. How's that? Where's that? Okay. I wrote it. Right. Deadlift to press. So we come down and then press, yeah? You can do it with a single weight row, you pull it down and then rotate up. You can do it with lifting bar here, guys. You can do it into your row instead. And then a basic crunch, standing crunch, or on the floor. Right, geckos. You ready? Definitely timing this. Off we go. Knees, toes are up against the wall. Big breath, knee comes in. If you're running these guys, don't cross your feet over because you need to release. It's really hard on the floor on your knees. Just keep going, keep breathing. If you're up against the wall, guys, bring your knee in, yeah? Bring your knee in. Deadlift to press. Feet along your hips. We come down and then press up. Work in the back of the body and the shoulders. This is it. If you've got a single weight, come down and you can flip. Option. Come to here instead. Change. Crunch. Okay, off we go. Fingers into temples. Tuck the chin in. Feel the shoulders off the floor. Get your hands to your knees. thighs instead. Wanna go out dancing? If we're standing, guys, we're here. So we're pulling that belly in. Dancing. Keep going, and stop. Beautiful, beautiful. JT. One more. We've run out of body weight, so we'll do extra core. Yeah? We're gonna do tricep extension. Tricep extension, so we're here. Or we're gonna do kickbacks instead. Double core, so we've got turtles. Turtles. Or standing side bends. Followed by V-ups. V-ups. Or we're coming across like so for the standing option. Okay. It's our last set. Extension, turtles, V-ups. All right, let's do it. It's going to take us right to the end of Kylie's. So that's banging. Off we go. Elbows tucked in. Okay, Braxton. What are you doing? This is good. Want to go out dancing? Option is here, guys. Kick back. Wave with your band. Dancing. Raise those abs. Keep going, keep going. Whoa! Change! Turtles, option, side bends. We're here. If on the floor, guys, lift your chest, reach down. Hi, mate. Come on, baby. Oh. Beautiful. Keep going, keep going. Can't stand still. Get that chin tucked in. Okay, guys, you ready? Last one, change, V-ups, off we go, it's up flat, one leg, or both, if we're standing guys, we're here, keep going, whoa, sit with it, guys. Sit with it. Okay, I'm struggling. That compressor on top of me. You do it. Keep going. You kidding me? 5 seconds. Help me. Latifa. Stop. 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 Oh no! Amazing, amazing. Seriously? Guys, grab a quick drink. That's funny. Oh, good job, good job. Now we go back to sleep. Let's stretch it out. That's why stance, shift the weight to one side. And the other side. Okay, when you step in, feet together, hands on the wall or on a sideboard or something. Take a big step back. Bend the knee closest to that surface, push up to the heel to the floor. Flousy, flousy. Step in, step back. Good. Step in again. We're going to step one leg, toes up. Push your hips back. Put your hands on your bent supporting leg. Just lower your chest, lift your tailbone. And the other side. Okay guys, bring your feet together. Bring your hands behind your thighs, either holding on or lacing your fingers. And then just round the back of the body, tuck your chin in, start to lift your hips. Just stretch to the lower back. And then soften the knees, come to standing. Hands together, drop the chin down, upper back. Nice big circle there, yeah? Flousy, flousy. And then bring the arms right back. Nice big stretch back. Push your chest forward. Shoulders, pull across. Drop it down, pull it in. And the other side. So drop down, pull it. Broke ass home. Then guys, just roll the shoulders forward. Beautiful stuff. Shoulders back. And twist through the trunk. Keep your hips square. And just have one stretch across, all the way over. And the other way. Flousy, flousy. Beautiful. Guys, again, come onto your tiptoes. Reach up, full body stretch. Reach up high. And then lower your heels. Give me a little flutter down. Use the other clap. Beautiful work. Beautiful. Good job, good job. Whew. Amazing stuff, guys. Thanks for joining me. See you next week. Take care.